we've always kept our faith in the system, and the system has worked really well for us so far. So if the court believes that it is okay for them to, for Vikas Barala to get bail now, then we're not opposing that decision right now. The judge has also put some conditions on the defense today, like they cannot try and get in contact with me or my family or any of the witnesses. So as long as they stick with these conditions, as long as they don't try to delay the case, which is also another condition, we will not be opposing the bail. But if they break any of the conditions, then we will have to challenge it in court.